Welcome to Burn, guys. Burn Plus on a Saturday morning. This is going to be awesome, guys. Look at, you're filling up on the screen with all your My Zones. This is going to be great.
Like, that's the thing.
Yeah. So I'm going to go over the circuit with you guys so you can keep in mind what weights you want. We did this Wednesday, and trust me, you want to go lightweight for certain exercises. Okay, especially if you have shoulder issues, go light or body weight. Okay, so we're not resting. Okay, this is like the rest time is an active rest. Okay, it's called an active cardio reset. We're going to do one circuit. I'll show you the first circuit. And then we're going to do an active cardio exercise between, that's our rest. And then we go to circuit two. And we're going to alternate between one and two circuit. It's good. All right. So the first exercise is the renegade row. All right. You're going to go right into a burpee. So with one weight, you're going to go down. You're keeping one weight on one side. You're going to go into that row, coming up right to a vertical jump. Kick your feet back, row, right up to a vertical jump. And then I'll say halfway, switch, same thing, other side, row, vertical jump. All right, next one. This one, we're literally gonna do it body weight. It was too much on our shoulders. It was that forward punch with jump lunge. You're just gonna go like this. Jump lunges with a forward punch. Last time we did it with weights, holy moly, rip those shoulders. Okay, so this is a just jump lunges with a forward punch. Next is an overhead forward lunge, okay, with an alternate forward overhead press. So you're gonna go forward, same side, you're pressing up overhead, switch. Okay, now this one is a front to a lateral jump jack. I'll show you. Front, lateral. So right to shoulder height. So think about weights for that. You guys got yours? Is everyone good with weights?
I don't have any
ones. Tens. Do you think you can do tens?
We'll see. I might die.
What do you have over there?
No, I have tens. Oh,
okay. Okay. If
are you sure?
No. Here, Tony, let me do this. Tony, would let me give you the fives.
You take the threes because you're beast mode.
I'll do the threes. If you do front, do the body weight for your shoulders. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Perfect. It works out, guys. All right.
No.
You got that. You got that right there. All right. Now, guys, I'm going to go. So after we do our first circuit, then we do a cardio reset. All right. So the first exercise for that cardio reset is running man's. Okay. So you're going to use those arms like fans. Trust me, you're going to feel good. It's going to feel good in those armpits. And then next, we're going to go into circuit two. Circuit two. This is where you're gonna use your elevated surface, okay? This is a push-up, followed by tuck jump, push-up, tuck jump, okay? Then after that is a two dumbbell tricep extensions, going down, okay? And then what we're gonna, this is a drop. So it's all the way down to the ground. Drop those hips, drop that chest, come all the way up, back to that tricep extension, all the way back down, all the way back up. Okay. Yeah, it's a lot. Next, if you can do this, this is a pop lunge with a hammer curl. So you're gonna go like this. Keep those elbows in, you're popping in, switch the other side.
Okay. That's a long
lever. Next is a kettlebell goblet box squat, followed by a vertical jump. Watch. Down. So you're sitting into that surface, bench, coming up, jump. Try to put all that weight back in the heels. Try not to rock up. Okay. Then from there, cardio reset. Jump ropes. Go back to circuit one. Do that. Go back to our cardio reset. Kettlebell swing. From there, do cardio two, circuit two. Active cardio exercise is a kneeling to standing by two jump jacks. Kneeling, standing, two jump jacks. Back down, come up. This is why I don't go out the night before. This is gonna be very interesting for me. This is gonna be very interesting for me. Okay. Guys, I'll remind you what exercise is next. Okay, so get your weights. I'll give you time to think about what type of kettlebell you want, what type of dumbbell you want for those tricep kickbacks, hammer curls, and we're gonna do it. Okay, as you know, we always do a dynamic warm-up. Come on, girlfriend. You're never surprised. Come on. All right. So, guys.
Karate movies from back in the day. I was just trying to see how big it was.
Oh. Okay. Now, if you guys did this last week, you know what you're going to do. You're going to start on the ground. Come on. So you might need a mat. If you guys don't have a mat, I'm not afraid of turf burn, but whatever. I got alligator skin. So here we go. We're going to start on the ground. This is our active dynamic warm-up. So we're going to start on our forearms. We're in that forearm plank. Keep that butt down, even to your spine. We're gonna hold it there for a few seconds. Here we go. We're gonna start with hip dips in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Dropping those hips side to side. Keep those hips up. Just dropping those hips side to side. Brenda, you got this, girlfriend. Come on. It's making you stronger in that upper body. Keep it going. Okay, now hold it. You're gonna hold it. Just hold it right there. We're warming up the core, warming up the upper body. Okay, next what we're gonna do, we're gonna come up to the hands to a high plank position and then go back to our forearms. In 3, 2, 1. Going up to high plank, going back down to your forearms. Do it again. So you're repeating that sequence. Keep those hips locked, going back down. Good. Keep it going. Keep it going. Okay, next, what we're gonna do, as you come up to the high plank, hold it. Space those feet out, shoulder width. That'll help with that lower back. Tilt those hips forward. Now what we're gonna do is you're gonna lift one leg up at a time. Lift, one at a time. There we go, keep that butt low. There you go, looking good. We're warming up the upper back, those arms, the core. Got a few more. Now, go back to your forearms. Low plank, hold it. We're not dropping. Okay, next one, we're gonna do reaches. In 3, 2, 1, alternate, reach, reach, reach. Keep it going. Reach, reach. There we go. Let's go. That's it. Come on, keep it going. Keep it going. We got 3, 2, 1. Good. Now slowly bring those knees down. Sit back into your heels. Stretch the upper back. Get your mind right. It's about to go down. Burn, it's about to burn you up today. guys, make your way up. We're gonna get started. I'm gonna blast the music. We're gonna go with our dumbbell renegade row first into that vertical jump squat. Work time is 40 seconds with that 12 seconds rest. Here we go. Get your weight. All right, here we go. We got this. You got this. Okay, going back to that dumbbell renegade row. You're gonna start holding that weight. Go down to that burpee. Row to that one side. Jump forward, jump straight up. Arm is straight for that vertical jump. Jump those feet back. Renegade row, jump feet forward. Vertical jump, good. You got 5 seconds left on this side. And then we're switching. 3, 2, 1. Now switch the other side. Row, vertical. You got it. Come on, 12 seconds. Woo. Got 8, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay, next one is those forward punches with those jump lunges. Here we go. And 4, 3, 2, body weight. Starting now. Big punching forward, shoulder height. Good, keep that chest up. We're gonna do a little cardio. Legs. Come on. Let's do it. Oh yeah. We got it. 18 seconds. Here we go, come on. We got 12. Five, four, three, two, one. Good. Grab those dumbbells. We got the overhead forward lunge. You got 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Stepping out, going that forward lunge. Same side, press overhead. Then alternate, press. This one you can slow the movement down. Get your breath under control. Good. You guys got it. I got you exactly where I need you. There you go, Eric. Four, three, two, one. Good, okay, grab your light dumbbells. Light dumbbells are next. This is our front to lateral raise with that jump jack. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Front, lateral. Those feet are going onto that jump jack. Come on. You got it. Control that movement. Those arms are going right to shoulder height. There you go. That's it, looking good, guys. 18 seconds. You got 10 seconds. You're feeling those legs right now, it's okay. Brace that burn, 2, 1. Okay, you made it through circuit one. Now it's our cardio reset. Take a breather. Huh? Okay. We're gonna do our running mans. This is for a minute. Each cardio reset is a minute. Here we go. We're gonna start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Running man. Using those arms like fans. Feeling good. Keep the head up. Get in the beat of the music. Come on. Woo. Yeah. That's it, come on. Legs are going forward and back like scissors. 30 seconds. Come on. That's it. Looking good, guys. That's it. Good. Come on. 15 seconds. Seconds. Here you go. Looking good. Got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Grab a little quick set. We're going on circuit 2, guys. 40 seconds of work, 12 seconds of rest. First one is that push up on the elevated surface, followed by that tuck jump. Okay, here we go. You guys are dropping. You got 4, 3, 2, 1. Go into that push-up, bring that chest all the way down to the elevated surface. Coming up, knee tuck. Do it again. Kick those feet back. Keep those hips down. Knee tuck. Good, nice, Brenda. There you go, looking good, guys. We're halfway. Come on, bring those knees up. You got 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. All right, second one. Get those 2 dumbbells. We got those 2 tricep extensions, followed by that drop burpee. Here we go. 2 tricep extensions. Drop your whole body down to the ground. Resting those hips, that chest. Coming back, your back is straight. Tricep extension. Good, all the way down. Come back up. When you come back up, make sure that back is straight before you bring those arms back. 14 seconds. You got 10. You got 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. All right. Oh, this is our pop lunge with that hammer curl. Pop lunge with that hammer curl. Here we go. This one will get your heart rate going. Keep those elbows in. Come on. Jump in, switch. Jump in, switch. As you move those legs back, you're going to the hammer curl. Jump your feet in and change. Come on, 20 seconds. 15. 10. You're feeling those burn. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Okay, grab that kettlebell. Got 3, 2, 1. Hold it to your chest. Sink back into that seat. Coming up, jump up. Good. Just like that. All that weight in the back of the heel. You got it, guys. Try not to rock. Got 15. Rest. Guys, we're doing our next cardio reset. Jump ropes. Eric's like, come on, Tino. That's what I do every Saturday. Okay, jump ropes. We're gonna start. And 5, 4, 3. 2, like you have a rope in your hand. 1, now go. Small little jumps. Down and up in those feet. That's it. Good. Use those wrists, go in that circular motion. That's it. Nice job. Looking good. There you go. Oh yeah. Halfway. Oh yeah, feeling that burn in those calves. Small little bounce. Got 15. From here, guys, we've got 10 seconds. We're gonna go back to circuit one with those dumbbell renegade rows into that jump squat for 30 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest, and stop. Good, take a breather. Get that mind right. Grab that other dumbbell, just one that you'll need. This is our 30 seconds to work, 10 seconds to rest time. Woo. Okay, you guys are ready. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Hold that one weight. Kick those feet back to that burpee, high plank. Go right into those row. Jump up for that vertical jump. We got 15 seconds per side. We got 5 seconds left on the side. Come on. Okay, switch. It's right there, it's quick. Quick transition. As work time goes less, we got faster transitions between each exercise. And good, dump. Okay. Body weight punch with those jump lunges. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, here we go. So those jump lunges with those 4 punches. Rotate those palms facing down for those punches. You got it, come on. There you go, Mike. 13 seconds. Got 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, good. Grab those light dumbbells, medium set. This is our overhead press with that forward lunge. Here we go. Stepping forward, press right overhead. Holding that forward lunge as you go overhead with that press. Fifteen. 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Good. Okay, grab those lightest dumbbells you have. This is our front to lateral raise. Here we go. With those jump jacks. Those feet are just going into that jump jack. Arms are going to the front, to the side, right to shoulder height. Here we go. 10. Get 8. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay, you made it through circuit one again. Okay. Grab that kettlebell. We got our kettlebell swings for that active cardio reset. Grab your, yep, kettlebell. Here we go. We're gonna do it for a minute. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Use those hips. Push it right to shoulder. Try to use all those hips as legs. Stay your upper body. Good. That's it. Keep that chest up. We're halfway. You guys are looking amazing. That's it. Oh, working on the cardiovascular system. You got 15 seconds. Here we go. You got 10. You got 5, 4, three, two, and one. Good, rest. Okay. Circuit two, same work time, 30 seconds, followed by 10 seconds rest. Okay, good. I know, I'm watching. It's crazy. I know, you guys are so different Saturday morning. Okay, guys, we're gonna go back to our circuit two. This is our elevated push-up with that top jump. Okay, here we go. And four, three, two, one. Go in that elevated push-up. Bring that chest all the way down to that surface. Jump up, knee tuck. Come on. 20 seconds. Go nice job, Sean. Nice tucks. 8 seconds. Four, three, two, and one. Okay, grab your dumbbells for those tricep dumbbell extensions, followed by that drop burpee. Here we go. Two, one. One, two. Kick those feet back, drop those hips and chest down, come back up. Get that back straight. Keep those elbows in. Drop. Come on. Just drop that weight. All the way down. Come on. Come on. Push those hips back. All the way down. Come up. You got four. There you go. Nice, Eric. Two. One. Yes. Okay, this is our pop lunge with that hammer curl. You got three. Two. One, here we go. Keep those elbows in. You're curling as you kick that foot back. Got 20 seconds. Whew. Got 12. 10. Got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, grab that kettlebell. We're gonna go into that goblet squat, followed by that jump. Here we go. Two, one. All the way down. Coming up, jump. All right, guys. This is where you're feeling it, man. This is what's gonna separate you from everyone else. 8 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Take a moment for yourself. Woo! I'm no shame putting those arms up. Okay. We're gonna go to our active rest. This is our kneeling. You're in that kneeling position. This is your starting position. We're gonna stand, and then we're gonna do two jump jacks. Okay. All right, here we go. We're in that kneeling position. We're gonna start in three, two, one, here we go, standing for those two jump jacks. One, two. It's up to you guys. This is your active rest. You can go slow or fast as you want. Slow or fast as you want. You just keep on moving that body. Good. You're training your body to work under stress, but keep on moving it. You're not stopping. It's where strength comes. Come on. You got it. A few more seconds. two jump jacks. Come on. 15 seconds, guys. You got 10. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Good. Nice, guys. Okay. We're going back to circuit one. 20 seconds of work. 20 seconds of work. 10 seconds of rest. This is gonna be a fast transition for that dumbbell renegade row. You got 10 seconds per side. Here we go, hip hold. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Jumping back, go right to that row. Jump feet forward, vertical jump. Arm is straight for that vertical jump. And you got 3, 2, 1, switch sides. Here we go, switching sides. Keep those hips squared down for that row. You got 3, 2, 1. Good, dumbbell punch, followed by those jump lunges. Here we go. And you got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Those jumping lunges with that forward punch. You can pick this up, slow it down. We only got 20 seconds to work. We're already at 8. Got 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay, grab your dumbbells. This is our overhead press with that forward lunge. Here we go, rack it to your shoulders. We got 3, 2, 1. Forward press. Good. Always keeping those weights to your shoulder, except for that overhead press. Got 8 seconds. Good. You got 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay. Grab your weights like dumbbells. This is our front to lateral raise with that jump jack. Starting now. Here we go. Zone out. Listen to the beat. You got it. Your body can go longer than your mind. Come on. 2, 1. Good. Okay. Look how fast that went. We got running man's. We're back to that first exercise and that cardio reset. Good. Now, don't go like this, guys. It's so easy. Keep it up. You're restricting airflow. Keep it up. That'll help you get more oxygen. Trust me. Okay, here we go. We're gonna start with those running man's. 2, 1, there you go. Here we go, come on, running man's. Starting now. You need to expand those lungs. Here we go. Woo, doesn't that air feel good? In your arms. Here we go, cooling down. We're cooling down. Nice, you guys are at the beat. Like it. Halfway. Uh, 20. 15. Here we go. Come on. You gotta come on. Got 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Keep those arms up. Stay upright. Stay upright. Yeah. Let the oxygen in. Okay. Circuit 2. Push up. Elevate push up. Followed by that tuck jump. 20 seconds. 10 seconds rest. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. You can slow it down, guys, if you need to. Just try not to stop. got 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, grab those two dumbbells for that tricep kickback, followed by that drop burpee. We're gonna go in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 1, 2, keep those elbows in. Drop that chest, hips all the way down. Come on, come on. Getting right in that position again. 8 seconds. Got 5. Got 3, 2, 1. Good, finish it. Okay. My favorite. Pop lunch with a hammer curl. 2, 1, here we go. In, alternate, in, alternate. Jump in, switch legs. Keep those elbows in. Got 10. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, grab that kettlebell for that box squat. Five by that jump. 2, 1. Keep that weight to your chest. Coming up right to that jump. Got 15. You got 10. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, guys, nice. Okay. We're gonna go back to that 30 work time. This is where, you're gonna feel the challenge because that work time is increasing and you're tired. You're halfway.
What? Hold on.
We got 30 and 40, that's all we're gonna do, guys. We're gonna go to our cool down. You can do this. Slow the movement down. Okay, guys, we have that jump rope for our active cardio rest. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, here we go. This one, you can slow it down. Slow it down. Let your body try to relax. There you go. Loosen those joints. There you go. Come on. Halfway. That's it. There you go. Exactly where I guys want you at in your heart rates. Got 10 seconds. Come on. Use those wrists. Here we go. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay, grab a little quick little step if you need to. We're gonna go back to that 30 seconds to work. We're gonna go to that dumbbell renegade row into that jump squat. All right. Good. Okay. Okay. Here we go. And 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Kicking your feet back. Keep those hips locked. Go into that row. Right to that vertical jump. Arm is straight. With that weight. You got 5 seconds left on this side. And switch, guys. Switch sides. Again, a good strong base for that row. Keep those hips locked straight down. Got 3, 2, 1. Okay. This is our body weight jumping lunges with that punch. Here we go. Here we go. I'm rotating my palm down for that punch. Keeping those fists close to my face. 15, we're halfway. Here you go, Mike. Come on, buddy. Looking good, man. 8 seconds. Got 5, 4, 3, 2, One. Okay. Overhead press with that forward lunge. One here. Press. Slow this one down. I like this one to slow my heart rate down. Make sure all that weight is behind that front knee. Halfway. 8 seconds. Got 5, 3, 2, 1. Grab those light dumbbells. We're doing our front to lateral raise with a jump jack. Here we go. You're turning your mind off. Turn that brain off. Try not to think about it. Moving from one exercise to the other. Our body's a machine. We can do it. That's it. Come on. That's it. Got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay. We got our kettlebell swing, guys. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. You guys are, hearts are elevating. Here we go. Here we go. We're gonna start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. This one you can slow down as well. Use those hips. Feel the air against your skin. Feel that breeze. Here we go. Halfway. Here we go. Use those hips. Put right to shoulder height. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay. We're gonna go back to circuit 2. Push up with the elevated surface. Jump to that jump, tuck jump. Okay. All right. Gonna wait until your heart rate is a little bit lower. I gotta bring it down just to tap it. Okay, here we go. A little bit lower. Okay, guys. We got 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going to that push up. Right to that tuck jump. Bring those knees up. You got 18 seconds. You got 10. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, okay. This is our tricep kickback, followed by that drop burpee. We're dropping that body. Here we go. Get that back straight, elbows in. We got 2 kickbacks. Drop those hips, drop that chest. Jump those feet forward. Get right back into it, those kickbacks. Come on. Got 10 seconds. You guys looking good. Nice, straight backs. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Dumbbell pop lunge with that hammer curl. Here we go. I'm changing it up, my weight. Come on. goes into your body. That's it. There you go. You got 10 seconds. Woo. Keep those elbows in. You got 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, grab that kettlebell. We're going into that goblet squat. How about that jump? 2, 1. All the way back into heel. Coming up, jump. Keep that weight close to your chest. Keep that back straight. Got 12 seconds. Two, 1. Okay, this is our kneeling. Kneeling to standing. Followed by those 2 jump jacks. All right. Let's get on our knees. This is our starting position. Good. Guys, you can slow this down slow as you want. This is your time. You're at the rest time. You can slow that movement down. If you're seeing that your heart rate's dropping, kick it up a little bit. There you go. Looking good. Come on. That is it. Nice job, guys. Halfway. How's that? Here we go. There you go, Dave. There you go, buddy. Come on. 15 seconds. Woo! There you go, Tony. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay. What are you made of? This is our last round. Come on, you're not done yet. We're not off this crazy ride. That your instructor that's a little crazy. Okay. Now this one you might not need to modify. You might need to go down to your lower weights. That is okay. You might need to do body weight, that's fine. But you're not gonna stop moving that body. Here we go. Last, guys, last time. We're performing each exercise. We're gonna go back to that renegade row. Starting now. This one, we got 20 seconds per side. Pace yourself. We're back to our longest work time. Keep those hips locked down. So 10 wants to curve for that renegade row. 2, 1, switch sides. We get the chance. Change weight in the other hand. Got 10 seconds. Got 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Body weight. Body weight forward punch, followed by those jump lunges. 2, 1, here we go. That's it. I'm pacing myself. Going strong legs. 20 seconds. 15. Here you go, Mike. Keep that chest up for those punches. Got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Grab those dumbbells. You got that overhead press. That forward lunge. Direct those dumbbells to your shoulders. One. Good. Take your time. Keep that forward foot flat. There you go. All that weight behind that front knee. 8 seconds. Three, two, one. Okay, grab those light dumbbells. This is our front to lateral raise with that jump jack. Three, two, one, here we go. Pacing yourself with each movement. There you go, you guys are challenging yourself. Nice, nice, Sean. Woo, there you go, Brandon. Think about that. Looking good, buddy. There you go, Harmon. Woo! That's it. 8 seconds. You got five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Guys, running man's. By the way, this is our last active rest. Then we go on circuit two. And five, four, three, two, one. Here we go. Just think about those arms are big fans. Feel that breeze. Oh yeah. There you go. Sit. Distract your brain. Your thoughts somewhere else. Positive. Just think you're burning major calories today. Feeling a lot of MEPs. Come on. Halfway. That's it. Sit on your legs, forward and back. There you go, come on. 15 seconds left. It's our last active rest. We're gonna go to circuit two next. Finish with that and then go to our cool down. In five, four, three, two, one. Okay, this is it, guys. We're done after this. It's psychology. Okay. Okay, you guys, we're on our last circuit. Okay, push up with the elevated push up with that tuck jump. Here we go. This is the last time we're doing each exercise. Three, two, one, here we go. Bring that chest all the way down, right to that knee tuck. Putting 110% effort into each movement. It's the last time you're performing each movement. Yeah, that's right. There you go, bro. My zone belts are slipping. Get a little sweaty in here. We got four, three, two, and one. Okay. We're getting a little slap happy. Try a dumbbell kickback. Okay, with that drop burpee. Here we go. Back is straight, elbows right into the side. Good. Drop those hip, that chops all the way down to the mat, to the purple turf. Listen to these lyrics, they're motivating. Got it, come on. That's it. There you go. Nice, Eric. You got 12 seconds. We're almost there. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay. Pop lunge with hammer curl. I'm grabbing my lightweights. You got 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Pop in, change. Go into that hammer curl while you're curling. I mean, you're alternating, kicking that foot back, go into that hammer curl. Come on. Halfway. Come on. Get those elbows in. Got 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is it, guys. Last exercise. Grab that kettlebell. 2, 1. Have a seat back into the heels. Jump straight up. Keep that weight to your chest. You're almost there. 15. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Guys, you made it. Stop running. Be nice, there you go, buddy. Tony. Nice shot. Good. What's going on over there? You dead or you alive? What's going on, buddy? Oh. That's aggressive. That's great. Okay. Guys, let's go to our cool down. We gotta rest that body. Bring it down. Bring it down. Oh, man. Thank you, Mike. You too, buddy. You too, buddy. That's what I'm going for tonight. Okay. Guys, let's cool down. Oh, first of all, let's just breathe in our nose, out the mat, or out our mouth. Fucking talk. So lift those arms up, hold it, breathe in, do a big, deep inhale. Now as you release, breathe out your mouth, bring those arms down. Good, we're gonna do it again. Breathe in. And then let it go, out your mouth. Good, okay. Guys, let's stretch the arm across the chest. I'm gonna stretch out the shoulder. Good work, team. See? You guys can do it. You can do a straight hour of hard intensity work. It's how you change your mindset. Literally, you guys need to stop. Good. Uh-huh. So you're gonna bring that arm back, grab that shoulder, the elbow. First, stretch the tricep. Then when you're ready, then lean into the opposite direction where you're feeling that side and that lat muscle right down that side. Hold it right there. Take that time to let that muscle expand. Okay, let's switch. You're holding that elbow, you're not leaning yet. You're stretching that tricep muscle first. Now let's lean. Good. Good. Okay. All right, next what we're gonna do is you're gonna grab your hands You're gonna do a chest stretch. Roll those shoulders back. Lift that chin. Bring those arms up a tad bit so you feel that stretch and that chest. Good. Hold it there. Try not to hold the breath, breathe. Okay, now let's bring those hands forward. Round the upper back as much as you can. Feel that stretch in between your shoulder blades. You want those shoulder blades to expand. Breathe. Good. All right, next, let's grab that quad muscle. So we're gonna do a quad stretch. Bring that foot back to your butt. Tilt those toes down, flex that heel. Bring that leg back to the other quad. There you go. Roll those shoulders back. Okay, let's switch. Do the other leg. Tilt the toes down. Excellent. Okay, we're gonna do a figure four stretch. You might need to hold on for balance, but we're gonna just cross one leg over the other. You're gonna sit right into that glute muscle. Now, I want you to bring that toe up. So you're gonna lift the front of that toe, that foot, and just turn it up. You're gonna get a little bit deeper stretch in that quad by just tilting that foot up. Good. Excellent, hold it right there. Let that glute muscle do its thing. Okay, let's switch. Cross the other leg. Sit right into that glute muscle first. Now bring that foot up. So underneath, you're grabbing it and you're lifting it up. Whew. Can't wait to see you guys how many reps you got. Just pushed it. Okay. Excellent. Now, guys, all we're going to do is do a hamstring stretch. We're going to stretch the back of those legs. Let's reach down slowly. Let's touch our toes if you can. If you can't, just do your best. Let you fall right into that stretch. Let your upper body weight just drop right into it. Let those arms just hang. Now we're going to do some pendulum swings with those arms as we're stretching those hamstrings. Just letting them circle lifelessly. Just let them hang. Trying to loosen up that shoulder joint. Good, now when you're ready, you're gonna stack your vertebrae one by one as you slowly roll up. Let that blood flow come back. And guys, you're done. Woo! Welcome to Burn on a Saturday.